But seriously, we have a incredible country. It will be more incredible in years to come. We will do what has to be done to make America great again. We are going to make America great again. We are never going to forget that message. And I want to thank Robert and Amy, and I want to thank everybody in this audience. And it's, we have to say, it's America first, and make America great again. And we will do it. Thank you all very much. Thank you. Great honor to be with you. Thank you, Robert. Thank you.